Welcome to English for Immigrants. During your naturalization interview, an immigration officer will ask you questions about your application. Most of these questions come from the form N-400 application for naturalization. You must remember all the answers you wrote on your application because your response to every question will determine if you have met the requirements for naturalization. Added to those questions, immigration officers may also ask random word definitions during the interview. The officer usually does this to know or to make sure that you understand everything you filled out in your application. It is also a way to test your ability to speak and understand English. This video will help you how to answer the most asked vocabulary word definitions in accurate, short, and simple words that are easy for you to remember. It will also help familiarize yourself with the commonly asked questions from Part 12 of your N-400 application under the section Additional Information About You. So, are you ready? Let's begin.
Claim. Claim. What does claim to be a U.S. citizen mean?
To say that you are a U.S. citizen.
Have you ever claimed to be a U.S. citizen in writing or any other way?
No.
Register. Register. What does register mean?
To sign up.
Have you ever registered to vote in any federal, state, or local election in the United States?
No.
Vote. Vote. What does vote mean?
To elect new leaders.
Have you ever voted in any federal, state, or local election in the United States?
No.
Hereditary title. Hereditary title. What does a hereditary title mean?
A royal title such as prince or princess.
Order of nobility. Order of nobility. What does order of nobility mean?
It's a position given by a king or queen.
Do you now have, or did you ever have, a hereditary title or an order of nobility in any foreign country?
No.
Legally incompetent. Legally incompetent. What does legally incompetent mean?
Not able to understand or do something.
Have you ever been declared legally incompetent?
No.
Confined. Confined. What does confined mean?
To be kept at a place.
Mental institution. Mental institution. What is a mental institution?
A hospital for people with mental problems.
What does confined to a mental institution mean?
To be kept at a hospital for people with mental problems.
Have you ever been confined to a mental institution?
No.
O. O. What does O mean?
To need to pay back something.
Overdue taxes. Overdue taxes. What does overdue taxes mean?
Taxes that were not paid on time.
Do you owe Any overdue federal, state, or local taxes?
No.
File a tax return. File a tax return. What does file a tax return mean?
To send tax paperwork to the government.
Have you ever not filed a federal, state, or local tax return since you became a lawful permanent resident?
No.
Non-U.S. resident. Non-U.S. resident. What does a non-U.S. resident mean?
A person who does not live in the U.S.
Have you called yourself a non-U.S. resident on a federal, state, or local tax return since you became a lawful permanent resident?
No.
Organization. Organization. What is an organization?
A group of people working together for something.
Have you ever been a member of any organization, association, or similar group in the United States or in any other location in the world?
No.
Associated with. Associated with. What does associated with mean?
To spend time with someone or with a group.
Communist Party. Communist Party. What is Communist Party?
A political party that controls everything and its people have limited freedom.
Have you ever been a member of or in any way associated with a Communist Party?
No.
Totalitarian Party. Totalitarian Party. What is a totalitarian party?
A political party with complete control, and its people have no power or freedom.
Have you ever been a member of any other totalitarian party?
No.
Terrorist organization. Terrorist organization. What is a terrorist organization?
A group of people who use violence for political purposes.
Have you ever been a member of the terrorist organization?
No.
Overthrow a government. Overthrow a government. What does overthrow a government mean?
To remove a government from power by force.
Have you ever advocated the overthrow of any government by force or violence?
No.
Persecute. Persecute. What does persecute mean?
To treat someone so badly.
National origin. National origin. What does national origin mean?
It's the country where a person was born.
Have you ever persecuted any person because of race, religion, national origin, membership in a particular social group, or political opinion?
No.
Nazi government. Nazi government. What is a Nazi government?
A controlled government under Hitler's rule.
Did you work for or associate in any way with the Nazi government of Germany?
No.
Did you work for, or associate in any way, with any government in any area occupied by, allied with, or established with the help of the Nazi government of Germany?
No.
Did you work with any German, Nazi, or SS military unit, paramilitary unit, self-defense unit, vigilante unit, citizen unit, police unit, government agency or office, extermination camp, concentration camp, prisoner of war, camp, prison, labor camp, or transit camp?
No.
Genocide. Genocide. What does genocide mean?
Killing a group of people.
Were you ever involved in any way with genocide?
No.
Torture. Torture. What does torture mean?
To cause terrible pain on someone.
Were you ever involved in any way with torture?
No.
Killing. Killing. What does killing mean?
To take someone's life.
Were you ever involved in any way with killing or trying to kill someone?
No.
On purpose. On purpose. What does on purpose mean?
To do something intentionally, not by accident.
Were you ever involved in any way in badly hurting or trying to hurt a person on purpose?
No.
Forcing sexual contact. Forcing sexual contact. What does forcing sexual contact mean?
Touching a person's private body parts when it is unwanted.
Were you ever been involved in any way in forcing or trying to force someone to have any kind of sexual contact or relations?
No.
Practice a religion. Practice a religion. What does practice a religion mean?
To pray or attend activities related with your beliefs.
Were you ever involved in not letting someone practice his or her religion?
No.
Police unit. Police unit. What is a police unit?
Officially trained officers from the government to maintain peace and order.
Paramilitary unit. Paramilitary unit. What is a paramilitary unit?
A group who acts like a military group, but are not official military.
Were you ever a member of, help, or otherwise participate in any paramilitary unit?
No.
Self-defense unit. Self-defense unit. What is a self-defense unit?
A group that uses weapons to protect a place.
Were you ever a member of, or did you ever serve in, help, or otherwise participate in a self-defense unit?
No.
Vigilante unit. Vigilante unit. What is a vigilante unit?
A group of people who act like the police, but are not official police.
Were you ever a member of, or did you ever serve in, help, or otherwise participate in a vigilante unit?
No.
Rebel group. Rebel group. What is a rebel group?
A group that fights against a government.
Were you ever a member of, or did you ever serve in, help, or otherwise participate in any rebel group?
No.
Guerrilla group. Guerrilla group. What is a guerrilla group?
A group that uses weapons to attack the military, police, government, or other people.
Were you ever a member of, help, or otherwise participate in a guerrilla group?
No.
Militia. Militia. What is a militia?
An army of people, not part of the official military.
Were you ever a member of, help, or otherwise participate in a militia?
No.
Insurgent organization. Insurgent organization. What is an insurgent organization?
A group that uses weapons and fights against a government.
Were you ever a member of, or did you ever serve in, help, or otherwise participate in an insurgent organization?
No.
Jail or prison. Jail or prison. What is a prison or jail?
A place for keeping criminals.
Were you ever a worker, volunteer, or soldier, or did you otherwise ever serve in a prison or jail?
No.
Prison camp. Prison camp. What is a prison camp?
A place for keeping prisoners of war and political prisoners.
Were you ever a worker, volunteer, or soldier, or did you otherwise ever serve in a prison camp?
No.
Detention facility. Detention facility. What is a detention facility?
A place where people are forced to stay.
Were you ever a worker, volunteer, or soldier, or did you otherwise ever serve in a detention facility?
No.
Labor camp. Labor camp. What is a labor camp?
A place where people are forced to work.
Were you ever a worker, volunteer, or soldier, or did you otherwise ever serve in a labor camp?
No.
Volunteer. Volunteer. What does volunteer mean?
To do something willingly.
Were you ever a worker, volunteer, or soldier, or did you otherwise ever serve in any other place where people were forced to stay?
No.
Weapon. Weapon. What is a weapon?
Something like a gun, a knife, or a bomb.
Did you ever sell, give, or provide weapons to any person, or help another person sell, give, or provide weapons to any person?
No.
Congratulations. You have just completed studying the vocabulary definitions. For more U.S. citizenship practice tests and help guide, click on the subscribe button and notification bell now so you won't miss our latest videos.